Did you know that you can turn your face into an emoji or generate an emoji with a text prompt, all inside Adobe Premiere Pro? Let me show you how. First of all, head over to Gumroad, search for Emoji Library from James Milton, select the premium version and download that. Then just drag and drop the downloaded file into the CXP installer to install it. Once installed, head over to Premiere Pro, go up to the menu, click Window, Extensions and Emoji Library. After you log in, you can pick an emoji from the library or search for one. Then you click on the emoji you want so it shows up in the button below, and then you click that button to add it to a new folder called Emoji that you can find in the project panel. And if you want to generate your own emoji, click the button Make Your Own AI Emoji at the top of the panel and then click AI Emoji Maker at the bottom. Here under Text Prompt, you simply type in how you want your emoji to look like or click Upload Image and browse for an image or photo and then click Make Your Emoji. And this is the emoji I created with a text prompt and the emoji I created based on this screenshot. And if you want to learn more about using emojis in Premiere Pro, I will link the playlist to all my emoji tutorials here at the end. And don't forget to subscribe for more time-saving tutorials just like this.